I have a pick.
Guess who it's from? Y'all should know who it's from when it come in this bag like this. Ba, 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 ba. Got a new picture. Yeah. Okay, it's just cute to look at. Cause this is plastic. I thought it was glass, but it is still Kurtz. Prince. Look at that. And then look at the lid. So you got the strain. And then you have the pour. So you can push it in there, strain, pour. Cute, cutie pussy. Okay, what next? What's in the box? Tell me what you got. Okay, I don't like the fact that my box was open. Okay, so I hope the thing works. All right. Uh-oh. I clicked the button and it had lit up. Okay. Real G's moving silence like lasagna. Okay. Well, who we learned it from? Lil Wayne. Okay, so we got the C chord. So, we just gonna use my regular charger for right now. So, let's plug it in. Put that in there. Okay. Okay. And we got a Bluetooth too. Okay. Oh, and there's a charger. This. Okay. I don't know what that is. But anywho, this. There's the power button. Ooh. It's making all that nurse. Okay. So we pause it. Okay, so we got this other phone. Oh, there you go. It's charging. Ding, ding. It's charging. Hey, what else is that you do? Oh, okay. So there is a... You can put a TF card in here and it will play the music fast this only. You can put an aux cord in here. And how do you mold? I'm trying to set the clock. Oh, it's on a 24-hour time. I like that.
The speaker is pretty loud.
Okay. Hold the motion. Back press to control the light. Long press to enter clock setting.
Ooh, I just turned it off.
What time is it?
4:38.
A minute ahead, but that's okay. Now, all right. Then you just push the mode buttons and change all the colors. Okay, y'all see the colors?
The colors, Duke, the colors.
Okay, now, to get the Bluetooth to work, okay? So, let's go in here and let's do Bluetooth. Alright, and let's see. It looks like the Bluetooth light. Yeah, the Bluetooth is flashing. So let's see if he done picked it up. What did it say it's name? It's name G63. The is. We are pairing. And whoop, we connected. Now let's see what we can do here. Let's see. Let's go to YouTube. Okay, we're gonna go to YouTube, and on YouTube, we are going to let's go to my channel, okay? Where I'm at. Down here. View channel. And let's look at my latest live. Well, not my latest live. Let's go look at my live. Before the latest one. Yep, let's go here. And let's move this out. Let's it's like, girl, no. Boy, I was having a blast. Sounded crazy. Okay? Sounding crazy. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. But yeah, it's been nice. Okay, let's see what else we got. We can put this up there to charge. Okay. And we got the Bluetooth. So we got the Bluetooth function. We got the charge function now. What's this is? Anybody remember? If y'all watched the stream or y'all seen the post or whatever it was. Okay. These are... These are shells from the shower. Okay. God. Got the shower shells. So, I'm gonna do another video and show y'all. I think they go in like that. Probably down here. However, you snap them in there and then you peel this off. Or do you peel this off? Does this peel off? No, they don't peel. So I guess you just stick on there. Okay. We got two shells to go in the shower. So I'll do another video and show y'all this. Let's see. Look. He think he a chef over there with them potatoes. Y'all look. He think he cooking. Look.
Yes.
Shelves for the shower.
Oh, cool.
Shower shelves. All right, this is my little T-Moo High, okay? The links will be in the description box. See y'all next time. Okay, so I told y'all I was going to do another video, but I was trying to figure this out. So, boom, here we go. Here are the shelves in the shower. And yes, those clip-on things. It is a sticker. You peel off the back. All right. This is my T-Moo Haul. Links in the description box.